WhatsApp Web Pro is taking over the world with a big, big hype right now, all right? The reason it is because you could do things like go onto web pages and scrape all of the links on there in seconds into your WhatsApp application. I'm going to show you exactly how to do this right now. I'm going to touch on all the features we have, and I'm going to tell you how affordable this lifetime fee is to get involved right now. So guys, let's get involved. So let's start by showing you some of the sender's features. You've got the group members, the group link from web page, the autoresponder, the contact list grabber, the map data extractor, the group joiner, the number files, the active group members, all right, the chat list, the bulk ad group members, and the group finders. Guys, I'm super excited, all right, because this is the easiest, right, to get around. It's the best ever platform. So we're going to go and get WhatsApp group links from web pages. You're going to open up browser, and what this is going to do is load Google for you, all right? Inside of Google, it's going to come up with all different WhatsApp group links results. Now guys, you can click on whichever one you want, all right, scroll all the way down. There's hundreds and hundreds and hundreds, thousands of them. All right, but I'm gonna show you an example of clicking one here. So let's go for maybe not the first one, let's go for the second one and go for the 10,000 active links, 2023 updated. I'm gonna click on this and now my browser is opened up. Guys, this is how clever it gets. If you make this browser full and you go down until you find the table of contents. So for example, this will be different on every website, all right? But here, you wanna click navigate, where it says navigate to any website, all right? Because the open browser initiated, you wanna click start grabbing. Once you start grabbing, okay, this is gonna start grabbing all the links off that page, all right? So you want to now press save. You wanna change this name to whatever it is you wanna do, okay? New one, number two, number three. Save it, and it's gonna save to your computer. Guys, look, again, how easy this is. Two buttons to click, that's it. And it's done it all for you, all right? In your files, simply go to your files, find the one that you just saved, and it will say, like, for example, this one's group links. Now you're gonna open that up. It's now an Excel spreadsheet, okay? Look at all this. You've got all the links you could possibly need. That's how incredible this is, guys, all right? You now have all the links on your own exported sheet. Now, you could delete that top one, all right? If it's in red, the rest of them are gonna be absolutely clickable, fine links, all right? You wanna save this as a separate file, make sure it's saved, because now we've got rid of that red link, saved it, and then we're gonna go off. Guys, this is how incredible this tool is. You don't have to go and copy and paste all these links anymore into Excel spreadsheets, all right? You've simply got it on there. Now, what you wanna do, guys, is once you've opened up this file, all right, you want to make sure that all these links are good. You've got them all there. They're all gonna be ready. They're not red, okay? You can even copy and paste these into a URL if you would like to test them out, but rest assured that all the links off that webpage have now been downloaded into your folder, all right? Super, super easy, guys. I can't get over the user friendliness of this program. That's why so many people are getting involved right now. So that's how you grab WhatsApp group links from a web page. Now, if you wanna go to the auto group joiner, let's show you a bit about that right now. It does go in correlation with what we've just done. It's gonna open up web.whatsapp.com, all right? That's gonna open up your WhatsApp browser. Now, this is what we're gonna do. You're gonna upload your Excel, okay? You're gonna upload your Excel and you're gonna click that folder that we just did. So group new, all right? You've got that in there. Now all your links are on the left-hand side. With your delay settings, okay, on the right-hand side, you get to choose whatever it is that you like. It's completely up to you, whatever your settings is you want, all right? I always have mine at these recommended settings, but guys, it's completely however you're comfortable. Number three, you can see is initiate WhatsApp and scan the QR code from your mobile, already initialized, all right? Already done that, and all you gotta do is hit start. Literally, watch how quick this is. You'll actually get a status with a percent bar. Here they go. So the status of the percent bar is coming up right now, and it's going super quick, all right? And it's actually running everything. It's running the whole group joiner feature. So guys, I am so, so excited with how well people can excel their business using this tool, all right? Super, super excited. And with just a few click of a button, you basically need to watch this video that I'm making right now, few click of a button, and you are done. Not a lot of people need to watch this video to see how this is done because it's so user-friendly. So guys, we're 100% completed now, all right? 100% completed. You can see in the log, the status says success for all of these. So that's super, super great. If it says failed on any of them, please just reinitiate it, but I very much doubt that would ever happen. All right, it says success. And now you can see all these different WhatsApp chat links in my WhatsApp. Guys, super easy. Now, at WhatsApp Web Pro, we thrive off being the number one platform out there to help you get quick support, easy use. It's very, very good with its security. There's over 5,714 active members already, all right? If you want to have personal messages, import contacts, bulk messages, this is for you. Turbo messages, number generator, filter numbers, just some of the amazing features we have, exporting contacts, group contacts, sending reports, all right? If you still need a bit of clarity, go on the gallery on the front page and just have a look and it does show you. But for guys, a whopping $0, you can start for free with one license for 3 days. But for $89.99, this is not a monthly fee, this is a one-time fee, all right? You can get every single thing we've talked about, unlimited features, all right? All you gotta do is go on that contact form if you need a bit more info and write to us. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please get involved with that link right now. $89.99, one-time fee, guys. Please remember, if you take anything from this video, it's not a monthly fee anymore. So guys, thank you for watching. There you go, family. Hit the link down below to get involved. Do me a favor, hit that like button, hit subscribe, and hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you next time.